Barbara's dead, Gotham's choking on Scarecrow's crazy juice, and your popularity's falling faster than the flying grace of Bring Your Kid to Work Day. There's nothing left to fight for.
You promised that Gotham would be safe, protected. But what does the world see now? My toxin choking its streets, blotting out the moonlight, poisoning the saplings you thought could stop me. And now, Dark Knight, I turn to you. But don't be afraid. It's not your life that needs ending. It's your myth. The hope that you stand for. The hope that dies tonight.
Me to spell it out for you? Scarecrow's won! There's no city left to save. So quit with the heroics and start embracing your Joker side.
I have a short list of candidates we cannot fully eliminate, but no, I have no likely suspects.
Shift focus to former Arkham staff. Hugo Strange had ulterior motives. Quincy Sharp was unstable.
Are you saying the Arkham Knight is a co-conspirator looking to finish their work?
Exactly.
Keep searching. She's waking from a long sleep.
Position under fire. Get it down!
It's like he knows exactly where to strike! Multiple strike! Drones offline!
Destroy it. Just hang on. Alfred, raise the bridges. He's not getting off Bleak Island.
Are you sure, sir?
Get the Batwing to scan the cloudburst. Find a weakness. I'll take out the Cobra tanks on guard.
Sir, you're entrapping yourself with an enemy that has you severely outgunned.
No, I'm trapping him.
Nearby,
what do you think you're doing?
How's the cloudburst operating?
Its power source is internal, but the device has been modified with a coolant system to avoid overheating.
That's the weak point. A rupture will set off a chain reaction, destroy the cloudburst, and could take out the tank as well.
I'm reconfiguring your scanner to locate the vehicle's coolant lines. Good luck, sir.
The scanner won't work from this range. I need to get closer and avoid being spotted. Coolant lines run close to the surface of the tank. I should be able to rupture them with a shell from the 60mm cannon. But one strike is not enough and I can't stay near that gun. Attack and fall back is my only option.
Fail to solve them!
That won't stop me!
Chance to kill him.
I'm not waiting anymore.